close do the Bills have a chance? Sal says probably not, but they may still make the playoffs. Sal Majorana, Virginia Butler by photo left tackle Cordy Glenn is inactive for the fourth straight game Sunday for the Bills. Photo, Jamie Germano, a GERMANO 1 staff photographer by photo Orchard Park. The Bills will be thin at tight end Sunday afternoon in their game against the New England Patriots as tight end Nick O'Leary is inactive with a sore back.